Hey guys, at the Junkie. Today we're just gonna be playing an Untitled movie game. Why the fuck not? And I'm being a gender, and I drank some like SpongeBob bathwater. So now I'm SpongeBob. I'm like really hot, you know. I'm just cleaning up some delicious blood spills. They give some pretty good money. Yeah. You should play this game. This game is like good though. You know? It's very high quality made. No, seriously. And yeah. Oh fuck, dude. I hate it when SpongeBob gets run over by a bus, dude. Your favorite Disney character? But no, not Disney. Oh fuck. Wait, is it Disney? No, Nickelodeon character has been run over and viciously died by a cab that like attacked me. I'm gonna get copyrighted so hard. Get away. The copyright's gonna kill me. Please don't copyright me, YouTube, I swear. I haven't done any more, but... Oh god. I'm gonna joke 80 times. I'm gonna use copyrights so hard. See, I'm just gonna show you guys. Okay, first revolver and die. So. I was like, oh, it's a revolver, but no, it's a reverse revolver. That's why it's only $35. You think they'd give you a weapon for like so little? Oh my god, there's so much blood, so juicy and delicious, dude.
Give me all the blood.
Oh, there's some blood right here too. Oh, dude, more blood, so good. Give me that juicy, delicious blood. I'm a blood-sucking dick. No, you're joking. I'm a blood-sucking rat. That's in the game. You know, I'll come back when I'm at the shotgun place and I got my money. Okay, so if you guys want to know how to get a shotgun, you come like right over here from the town all the way over to the road. Come over here, and then it's $200. I'm gonna kill this man. Free blood. Free blood. And then come over here, eat all the juicy, delicious bloody left for me. Ah, so good. Band is a psychopath kill. Okay. I'm a psychopath. I'm joking. That was a gamer joke, big laugh. I also recommend getting a bat, because if you run out of ammo if you're trying to kill anyone, or you're trying to like go sicko mode, you get blocks and colons to help you. But there's tons of But a bulletproof vest protects you from like all damage. It protects you from all damage, protects you from like, I don't know that far. And I don't want to try. Okay, and I don't know. Taxi, or Uber. You know? Fine! It's how I've been run over so many times by car. Blood. Woohoo, let's go, boys.
Give me your blood.
I'm like a bat, you know? I'm a blood sucking parasite. Damn, that's some good blood, you know? You did. But, like, a common tactic is to kill people, just some random people. Remember, for blood, and then you just sweep it up, you know? Sweep on it. Some free money for you right there, you know? Okay, did you just do something to me? And he didn't email, but like, No. Oh, more blood, bro. More blood. It's nice and juicy and fresh. I'm not gonna kill this guy because he has a probably a shot. I think he has a shot. If you have both of us. Oh my god, no. This is always allowed. True. He's always allowed. Cletus is always allowed. We always allow it. We love it. He's beautiful. Look at him. So beautiful. Not either. That was a good. But like, yeah, I'll do that. But yeah. Also, there's the emote section on the bottom right corner. You know, it's sadness and me when I don't, I don't know, me every 5 seconds. He's attacking my homeboy. Oh, he's got a railgun! So I just smack him with a bat. Delicious. Delicious and nutritious blood. Dude, I love blood. It tastes so good. But yeah, that's basically all you need to know about this game. Just join Untitled League game. It's a very fun game. It's a very gamer experience. And I give it. Yeah, that's basically it for this game. Review, it's a meme review, but with games, Roblox games. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.